My grandma taught me that this was a house. I'll never forget it was my 18th birthday. I wish she would have told me on my 16th birthday, because at that point, I had been renting out the property already. And she pulled me to the side and she said, look here, baby girl. Now that you become a woman, I want you to think of yourself as a house. And it's one thing you got to remember, baby. Every man wants to come inside your house. But you can't be having all kind of men going in and out your house all the time, because that bring your property value low. Mess around and be known as the crack house, and you don't want to be the crack house. So you want to keep the grass cut and keep it clean, because you don't want people walking by thinking you got an abandoned house. And you don't want to go out late at night getting drunk and stuff, because somebody will break into your house, baby, right through the back door. They're breaking right through the back. And that'll have you walking messed up the next day talking to the police.